Hey everybody, how's it going? My name's Howie Venom, and today I just wanted to do a vlog, a quick vlog, explaining what happened yesterday and talking to you guys a little bit because I want to do a weekly vlog, one a week, because I don't want to lose the communication that we have, right? Communication is key. That's what I've always said. So, yesterday I tried to upload a video, but in the middle of the night I was sleeping while it was processing because I didn't want to. I was nervous. I wasn't sure if it was going to go up or not, and so I went to sleep and I was going to check on in the morning, but unfortunately my car broke down, and so I was freaking out and I was stressing out, and I completely forgot to check to see if it uploaded. And so when I got to school and at about noon when it was supposed to go up, I noticed that it didn't go up. And so I got home and I realized that my computer crashed. It lost the processing and it lost the video as a whole, actually. So my plan is to make it up with this right here. So the main topic of this is I really want to talk to you guys because, like I said, the communication is key. And a key point I want to hit on is I've noticed a lot of bigger YouTubers have lost sight of you guys, the viewers, the all of you guys, because, and I want to emphasize this, you guys are this channel. This channel would not be where it is without you. And it's only, I know it's only a 56, and I'm making it seem like it's some grandiose thing, but the thing is, it really is. It really is a huge deal to me that you guys are here and watching, or even if you just came, stopped by and left, or hated the video, I don't know, whatever it was, it really means the world to me that that you stopped by and watched and gave your help. You guys are, like I said, this channel. It would not be here, and no channel would be where it is without you guys, the viewers. And I do not want to lose sight of that at all. That is my biggest fear. Okay, not fear. Fear is the wrong word. It is not my biggest fear. It is my biggest complaint about YouTube that so many people lose sight of it and they just start doing it for the money. And I do not want that to happen. I do not want to lose this communication. You guys are great. And I cannot thank you guys enough for this. I'm sorry, I'm emotional today. Today's been a stressful day, and I just did a 3.5 hour live stream because I just with my buddy Brandon, and honestly, I wasn't having a great day. I've been stressing out for the past 2 weeks about finals, and when I did this live stream, at the end of it, I ended up getting I posted on my story. Thank you all so much for coming. Thank you all so much for coming out and watching, because it ended up getting 223 views, 8,164 likes, I think, and it really hit me hard to see that so many people came and watched and liked, and it really made me happy. Because, like I've always said, the number one goal of this channel is no, not the goal of this channel. My number one dream is to make people happy. That is the reason I started this YouTube channel, and that is the reason that I want to be a psychologist. That is the reason that I believe that is my purpose on this planet, for lack of a better term, to make people happy, because I love doing it. To see that smile creep across people's faces when they're the best feeling I've ever seen in the world is when somebody's been crying and you make them laugh. Just, even if it's just a tiny little smirk, it helped, right? And that is what really gets me. It really hits me hard because I've been struggling recently with that, and you guys have helped me a lot with that. So I really, really want to thank you all so much for being here and being you and allowing me to fulfill my dream. You guys have made me who I am. You guys have helped turn me into the person I am. And I just really, really need to thank you, because I've had this channel for over 2 years now. 2 years I've been doing this. And I haven't been doing it daily. It's not like I was doing it for a job or anything, but that's still 2 years that I've been doing YouTube in a sense. And it time really hit me today, I guess. And I just really, for the billionth time, I really needed to thank you all for being here and staying and helping through the hardships. one final thing I want to say is the goal, the purpose of this channel is to help people. If they're having a bad day, they can just put in their headphones, turn on a video, and just forget about the world for 20 minutes, 40 minutes, whatever. Because sometimes that's all that, from personal experience, I can say that there was a time in my life when YouTubers are what got me through my day. The Jacksepticeye, actually. This isn't a name drop. I'm not going to put him in the title of this or anything because I'm not clickbaiting. Jacksepticeye, actually. I was having a really bad time because stuff had happened with my mom, my biological mom, and I was nervous, I guess, to say the least. I was scared. I was terrified. And I was, for a very long time, about 2 months, actually, he's what I looked forward to every day. Those two videos he posts every day, and it really made me realize how much of an impact YouTube is, because YouTube can be such a great platform if used correctly. And it is a great platform for so many people to get out there and make a difference in this world. And I said this in the stream, the stuff like this in the stream, I should say, and I just want to drive it home, I guess, to say the least. YouTube can be a fantastic platform to make a difference in this world, to make a change. And I believe that together, you and me can make a difference in this world. But I can't do it without you. And I want you all to remember that. You guys make us who we are. That is the one thing I want to emphasize in this video. You guys make us who we are. So I just wanted to say that. I wanted to thank you all. And this is actually the second time I have to record this, because the first time apparently I hit the wrong button and it didn't record. So yeah, I just wanted to say thank you all. Thank you all so much for watching this video. And thank you if you came out to the stream. It really did mean a lot to me, especially all the nice things you guys said. It really did make me happy, really happy. But once again, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. And if you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And if you haven't already and you want to, if you hit that bell icon, it'll notify you of when I upload a video, which I will be doing daily now, like I said. But once again, thank you all. And I will hopefully see all of you in the next stream or video. Once again, thank you. And I will see you all later. Bye.